Alright guys, I can't take it no more. Today we're gonna go and try and get my cats put back on. First, let me get my car charger out of my truck. I got my truck back. Well, actually, I was the one that fixed it. It was at my bro's house because I left it there. Well, actually, it died on me at my country store. And we had pulled it to my friend's house so nobody would vandalize it or steal anything out of it. And I got a fuel pump for free. And it all worked out. And I went and put it in. And I drove it home. So everything tend to work out. Damn, I broke my hand, I think. Sunday. So it's hard to do crap with my right hand. We're gonna go see if we can get this knocked out. Put my phone on the charger because it's like 38%. Gotta go to my grandma's house and get my cats because that's where they are in her storage building. I had to leave work early yesterday because of my hand. Here we go. Make sure I got everything. Oh, shoot. Start her up. I haven't drove her in 3 days because I've been driving my truck since I got it back. But hearing the way it idles makes me want to change my mind. But I need to get them put back on. And I'm fixing to show you the reason why. Put it in. It's just too much rasp. If it didn't rasp, I would leave them off. It's ridiculous. I better wait. This happens every time. Day. God, it hurts to turn this damn stairwell with my right hand. Oh my goodness. Something else. Fuck, it hurts to turn the steering wheel. I'll go home and get my application for manpower. Drive down to Dequan. Get one for my bro. Get an application for my bro. We made it in Dequan. We're almost there. she is D-Queen Arkansas.
manpower. Oh. We're here.
Accidents. Just if somebody comes flying around on that right there, it wouldn't be good. It's kind of a bad spot. But here we go. Didn't take long at all. Got another application for my bro. Now I'm fixing to head to Idabel. Apply for more jobs. I want to stop by McDonald's, but I can wait till I get back in Oklahoma. I don't want to hang around here for too long. So I can get my own place.
because I'm still speeding. It's ridiculous. I can't even get down to 45 miles an hour because I'm not used to it. Daquan really ain't that far of a jog. If you're just coming down here to get something or buy something for your car or to eat, but if you're coming down here to work every day from where I live, that's a good drive. What in the hell are they doing? You bet not. You better stop. Oh, they're mowing. That's my bad. I didn't know that. I just seen somebody driving a four-wheeler turn around in the middle of the road. Camera's not safe. That's why I better slow down. God, I hope they don't kick a rock out and bust my windshield. Oh yeah, I'm about to hurry up because they hitting this sign and everything. They can't drive. Oh man, here's another one. They give me anxiety. That's why I'm running over rocks and crap. Today is the best day I've had in a while. No bull crap, no drama, no nothing. I get hit by a car. Taking too damn long. I got things to do. God, dude, these bumps are rough. Christmas. tires are. God, dog, I hate that sound. It sounds worse than it actually is. That truck, I don't know why he took those, he had quad tips, and he took them off. That set that truck off, and he done messed it up. Anyways, we're almost out of Broken Bow. Slow. And where people also pull out in front of you. Oop, and there's a share. I'll be gonna try to pull my ass over for videoing and driving. There's my tire shop right there where I get all my stuff from. Thank you. this right there. This car will hurry up. It's 1:16. They should have been and went to lunch. Subway does sound good too. I don't know. I don't know what I want. It's freaking hot in this car. I need to get that air conditioner fixed fast. There's my twin over there. Another Camaro. Huh. Alright. 39 minutes, almost 40 minutes. Catch you when I come out of here. Well, we're at McDonald's now. Shoot. It's been a long day. Well, actually a short day. It's almost 2:00. Back to 37 on the tire pressure. Not good, but not bad. My heater fan, or my cooling fans don't work until 225 or 226. I think I got a fuse or something out. Now we're moving. Yes. Thank you. Silverado sounds nice. There. Taking forever. I'll cut when I get my, or I'll come back when I get my order. This is, I got two cars in front of me, so it's gonna be a little